go, let's enter the vault. I love the fast-paced music that we get in the vault, and let's see how far we can get. Okay, so I'm going to head straight down the middle here. You can see that I zoom my camera right out. This really gives me the opportunity to see a path. Now, what you'll notice is the X's stay the same, the arrows stay the same. So the path doesn't change during the maze, depending, like, the same route in is the same route out each time. So I'm going to make it round here. I'm going to be a bit greedy, about 30 seconds left. We're going to try and get round to here and maybe snag an extra box. So, and now we're going to head out of here, right? Because I don't think we've got enough time. We need to head all the way around there. So this is a particularly bad kind of setup because it's quite hard to get out. I'm really struggling. I'm up against it. My heart is pounding. 10 seconds. Am I going to make it? We're going to be really greedy and go for that. No, we're not. No, we're not. No, we're not. We're not going to make it. 5, 3, 2, 1. Oh! Woo!